don't know how I'm gonna invite my friends. I don't know what to write. I don't know what to say. Hey, hey there, what's going on? Gordon Attar here. Welcome to this video. And if you haven't noticed yet, we're going to talk about one important skill that is inviting. And I know that a lot of you might be the one also that struggle in inviting. You don't know what to say. You don't know how you go about it. Maybe you just joined the network marketing profession and you're struggling when it comes to inviting. And this is the number one and one of the most important skills in order to start growing your business. Without applying certain skills, certain energy or attitude towards the inviting, it is very, very unlikely to succeed in this business. So make sure that this is not, I'm not gonna share with you certain scripts or anything, because you go with the flow. This is number one thing that I would like to start with, is the attitude. So it is the attitude towards the invite that counts most. It's not the script, if you forget to a phrase or whatever, it's not how it works. Again, I've been doing this for the last 7-8 years, so I know what I'm talking about. And again, most people fail because of their energy and attitude towards inviting. So you can be whatever it is that you fancy or how you work with. Some people love to call, which is number one. Reason is one number one and top way how to invite is because you have an instant yes or no. You have an instant way to connect, way to show them the information that of your company. So it is number one, okay, the number one way how you go when it comes to inviting. And a lot of people find that their phone, okay, their phone is like 500 kilos heavy, and this is why they don't do it. So another reason might be because you, together with your friends, the way you communicate is nowadays via texting. So if you want to go that route, it works. Okay, it's proven, it works. We do it all the time nowadays with WhatsApp, Facebook. I mean, all these platforms, you can use them. You can send a simple text. Don't say a lot of things. Don't tell them everything until you show them everything. So you just simple way, and I'm gonna show you in this video how you're gonna go about it also when it comes to texting. And this is effective. It's effective because you can send out 10 same message, 10 people, and you get 4 or 5 appointments for the next coming days or the next week. So again, it is effective. You can use the texting also for what are you doing right now, okay, if you have time right now to show them the information. So these are the most important two ways how you invite. You can invite then for a meeting. It's where to invite. Okay, so you must know where you're gonna invite them to. If it's a webinar, nowadays a lot of people work via Zoom. Well, I love Zoom as well. So if it's there's a webinar, somebody else is doing the presentation, make sure you know something about them, and then you know where to drive those people that you want to show them your information to. Okay, if it's a presentation, a webinar, if it's a one-on-one, if you are gonna show them, if you're gonna show them the video, whatever it is. So again, we're gonna focus on the two most important things, how to invite again when it comes to calling and when it comes to texting. This is the most effective ways. Some we don't stay away from email blasting, stay away from other ways when it comes to invite. Texting, I mean also when it comes to chatting via Instagram DMs, or when it comes to Facebook. So we connect with a lot of people. You should be connecting with a lot of people, because this is the secret source of network marketing, is to connect with a lot of people. Some people goes to network events, that's fine. You can get those contacts. If you're going to networking events, get their contacts and then you call them. It's better than texting them when it comes to that kind of people that you meet up in networking events, which is pretty cool as well. So again, we gotta focus on this. There is no much difference. It's the way you put yourself when it comes to invite. If you believe in the industry, if you believe in what you are selling, if you believe in the company that you are in, that's already three major things. A lot of people, they lack to invite is because they don't have belief. That's it. It's pretty simple. They have much more fear than belief. So it's not again, it's not what you're gonna text that's gonna make the sign up, that's gonna put people in front of your information, it's the attitude. So use ways, I mean, how I invite nowadays is to WhatsApp, for example, or Facebook. I use the voice. I want them to hear my voice. This is why calling is number one. But nowadays, you can use also the voice note, okay, voice message, that you can invite them through voice message, which they can tell by your excitement, by your energy, okay, that this is something that they have to check out, right? So when it comes to texting, let's start with texting. So texting, something that I go short and sweet. Hey, when are you available this week? Hey, are you up to for a coffee tomorrow? What time can we meet for coffee tomorrow? It's very, very simple. If it's for a webinar, say, hey, do you keep your income options open? Or if you have talked with them in the past and you know that they are looking for something, hey, you remember last time we talked, you mentioned that you were looking for something. Are you free tonight at 8? There's a webinar that I would like to invite you. There's a special guest speaker and edify the guest speaker and so on and so forth. Send them the link and make sure you are on the webinar. So that's another way. So when it comes to inviting them and you show them, okay, make sure you use someone support. Maybe it's a three-way call. Again, nowadays, via WhatsApp, Facebook, you can do three-way video calls. Okay, three-way video calls, they can be in another state, in another country, and they can help you out. This is something that we use in our team as well, and you can use as well when it comes to building offline, right? So that's powerful because they're seeing you, they're watching, they're seeing the person who is maybe in a higher rank than you, is maybe someone who can instill much more belief than you and can share the vision much more than you, because you probably got started, or even if you got started for a while, you've been involved for a while, it's very, very healthy to have a support like that, because again, it helps when it comes to closing time. So when it comes to inviting by call, a lot of people use this, a lot of people are using this, but some people are not. It's not the way that they communicate with their friends and colleagues, etc., etc. So when it comes to calling, again, make sure you follow simple steps. Like, you know where you're gonna meet, you know the time, okay? You know, especially that you're in a hurry, okay? This is number one thing that I tell people. So, hey, what's up, John? Listen, I don't have a lot of time. When can we meet up for a coffee tomorrow evening? Or are you free tomorrow at 7 p.m.? Yeah, they say yes, they say no. If they say yes, I say, okay, great, excellent. I really want to run something important by you. Let's meet up at Starbucks at 7 p.m. Where we usually go and for coffee. That's it. See you tomorrow. So if it's something that you're planning for the next few days, I highly suggest you, when it comes to calling and any other kind of invite. A lot of people want to invite today for next week. Never do that. People get busy, there's a lot of information. You know how it is, we consume information nowadays with, like, it's mind-blowing. You know, people watching videos, people are on social media. So when it comes to invite, this is the number one principle. You invite for a short period of time, for the next 24 hours. Okay, maybe you can stretch it to the next 48 hours, because people lose track, people are busy, people have family, people have hobbies and stuff like that. So make sure you invite for tonight, if it's in the morning that you're inviting, or maybe for the next 48 hours, not more than that. Okay, this is again proven. A lot of people have a lot of things to do, and maybe watching Netflix and things like that. So you have to invite right there and then for the next few hours. If you have sometimes what I do is I invite them. Hey, do you have 20 minutes right now? That's it. Do you have 15 minutes right now? So that's fast invite, because all you have to do is put them in front of your information. What else? So when it comes to calling, again, clear the date. Make sure that you are in a hurry, because the less you have people asking what is it about, etc., etc., the more you're gonna win when it comes. What I mean is to have more people watching the information. So use, and people can tell me, so can I use just calling? No, you know, once I heard that, what is the best way to literally attack a country? Is it just by plane? Is it just by sea? Is it just by putting soldiers for, in the country field, right? Use everything. So, as I said, a lot of people make the mistake that just use the three-way call, the invite call. No, do everything. Be good at inviting by phone, inviting by Facebook chat, or inviting by text, inviting by WhatsApp, whatever it is, inviting for webinar. Be good at all these things. So you have an arsenal. It's like skills. Like, I used to be a chef. For those who don't know my story, I used to be a chef. So it's not because I knew how to bake, I'm a good chef. No, I went to school to learn how to cut, several ways how to cut. I know how to fry, I know how to deep fry, I know how to roast and things like that. So it's skills. Inviting is a skill. So don't be lazy in learning and improving that inviting skill, because you're gonna get behind. So when it comes to, that's we talked about when it comes to inviting nowadays, you know, that you need to use Instagram, you need to use ways how to invite when it comes to Facebook, to WhatsApp, because this is what people use nowadays. It's nowadays, okay? So this is very, very important. And if that's something ups, you know, so new social media comes up, you know, to learn, you have to learn, you adapt the same principle, okay? Don't get away from the same principle, what to say, and the way that you just don't tell them everything, just give them a tease, okay? It's like a trailer, don't show them the whole movie, but it's the same in everything, single thing that you do. So this is very, very important. Again, principles, I'm sharing with you some principles. Again, if you liked this so far, make sure you comment down below. Let me know your take on this when it comes to inviting. And if you haven't subscribed yet to my YouTube channel, please do as well. So having said that, that's my thoughts when it comes to inviting. Don't stress out, don't overwhelm yourself on the scripts, the excess scripts. Don't get lost in what to say, but how you're gonna say it, how you're gonna say it. You're not gonna get anything done, you're not gonna get anything into action if you just hold back when it comes to inviting, because this is number one skill in the profession. So next time we're gonna do a video when it comes to how you invite in other ways. Perhaps let me know your other videos that I can come up with to help you out in the comments below. Having said that, that's all I have for you. This is Gordon Attard signing off. I wish you have a great day, guys, and see you in the next video. Take care. Bye bye.